Parshas Noach, Aliyah, Sheni. So this Aliyah we see how the reign of the mob lasts for 4 days and 40 nights. And the Kliyako explains this was punishment for the people of that generation serving idols. And the reason you might ask why 4 days, 40 nights specifically, because the Torah was given after Moshe was on the mountain for 40 days and 40 nights. If you have a question, please leave a comment down below. See you next time.